wanted to bring a bunch of people together and sort of celebrate snowboarding and lifestyle. And I went to NYU and then I graduated and I was like, I had this idea in the back of my mind. I went and started the company and it sucked for a long time, or for a few years, and then it's been incredible ever since. When you're making stuff for snowboarding, it's got to be so bomber, and I really like the stuff. I mean, I've used it a lot, tested it. I think we're doing a good job.